When you forged the new ring, you woke the Balrog. It cannot be allowed to reach the surface.
Orcs fight each other endlessly to climb the hierarchy.
Then we shall find the ones who rise to the top. They are who we want in our army.
Mordor has no shortage of seasoned warriors.
From them we will build our army.
Did you hear that?
Nern is overrun with orcs, perfect for our purpose.
What became of Lothario? The people?
I've had enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you, for all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way. To take me down.
Come on.
hurt him more than me. Same thing, really. It results me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You want to plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart, which, well, because you'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron, and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
Weakening enemy power is important. But what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces. The Nazgul have surely tracked us here.
They will find more than they bargained for. Clean wounds, and they never unsheathe their weapons. This looks like Eltariel's work.
Well, she is indiscriminate. By the look of it, some of these would have made good followers.
We must find her before she eliminates all our potential recruits. Though if she did, we'd have little need of an army.
If you were looking for ring wraiths, you're too late. But before I engaged him, he was speaking to an orc who was different than the others.
There are worms nearby. Perhaps they can tell us what is going on.
If we take them alive.
You don't decide whom I let live, Ringmaker. You'd both do well to remember that.
Sneaking up here. Nazgul have dealings with special orcs. What are they?
They're called the Chosen! I don't know what they're chosen for!
What is the purpose of the Chosen?
Secure the hide here. It's something to do with the Seeing Stone. That's all I know!
Mike's go. What have the Hydea revealed?
Only the Shriekers know. The Chosen kill anyone else who gets close.
Chosen, where do they come from?
The Shriekers make them in some kind of ritual. All very secret. I don't know where.
I'll deal with them.
So long as the Witch King has the Palantir, any towers the Chosen hold will be his eyes.
Then we must blind them.
I won't feel safe to that.
Why?
The ritual to create the Chosen. Where is it performed?
No one knows. When a captain selected, the Shriekers send a worm to tell him where to go.
We must tell Eltari what we know.
This need not concern her. We have our mission and she has hers.
Her mission is the destruction of the enemy that tracks us. The more information we share, the better.
Wake you up in the morning.
The Witch King is using the Hydea to track the ring.
They extend the Palantir's reach. Orcs called the Chosen guard them.
And the enemy may hold the Palantir, but the Hydea themselves are vulnerable.
So, we know your design.
And now we dismantle it. The Witch King attempts to regain what was lost.
He will succeed only in losing more.
Kill his face! Great is folly, Ranger. You accomplish nothing. The idea belonged to the Witch King. He tracks you, and soon he will dominate you.
Hurry! They must not reclaim the Hydea.
They will not. A Caragor would help us cover ground more quickly. Once we have retaken these towers, we should find Eltariel. She must know what is happening.
They're watching us right now.
Which king demands I reclaim this Hydea, for I am chosen. What are you? A pretender?
Why Eltariel was selected to be Galadriel's blade.
I can't presume to know what is in an elf's mind. Surely this Galadriel would seem the best.
I don't question whether she is the best, only whether she is the first.
I shall reclaim it for the Witch King!
Yeah!
Chosen are tenacious indeed. The Nazgul are wise to create such powerful servants.
However powerful the Chosen may be, the ritual to create them is where they will be weakest.
Indeed. When the final tower is ours, we should turn our attention to finding the ritual's location.
You will not get through me so easily. This idea belongs to the Witch King!
And so do you, Ranger. Yourself of this wraith.
With each tower we reclaim, the Witch King's vision diminishes.
We will rob the Witch King of more than his vision.
get a crack at the Gondorian.
Don't shoot me! Shoot him! Get out!
Bade invade Mordor. Phylas, the virtue of justice. Sauron had betrayed me and my people, and I was determined to punish him for it. Bade invade Mordor. Phylas, the virtue of justice. Sauron had betrayed me and my people, and I was determined to punish him for it. Thank you.
invade Mordor. Phylus, the virtue of justice. Sauron had betrayed me and my people, and I was determined to punish him for it. Bade invade Mordor. Phylus, the virtue of justice. Sauron had betrayed me and my people, and I was determined to punish him for it.
Thank you.
Bade invade Mordor. Phylas, the virtue of justice. Sauron had betrayed me and my people. Bade invade Mordor. Phylas, the virtue of justice. Sauron had betrayed me and my people, and I was determined to punish him for it.
Thank you.
brought Sauron to the brink of defeat. But justice has eluded me, so far.
What? Did you hear that?
Calling me captain soon. Thanks for that.
truly, this is a battle of inches.
If we are moving in the right direction, it matters not.